Lisbon's one of my favourite stopovers. I've been here a few times before and always great fun to come back. I think this race will be the toughest of all the recent races in terms of the intensity of the racing, just the closeness of the competition.
Oh, Lisbon certainly delivered. We had sunshine, we had showers, we had loads of wind, no wind, and a very short course with lots of corners.